Hello YouTube, here is part 6. Finally got some paint done. And she's looking real nice. Got a little more to go. I still got to put the clear coat on. This is what it looks like right now. Now part 7 would be taking it out for a spin. All those numbers and lettering was all painted by me, by hand. Took a long progress to get it to where it's at now. Took a lot to get where it's at now. She's coming along real nice. That right there is going to be sanded, retouched. Other than that, she looks real nice. Any comments? Let me know. If you have a logo or something that you think I should put on the hood, let me know. I'm running out of ideas. So let me know what you think. Have a good day.